royal family live, Meghan Markle plans to avoid witness box. Her lawyers make case today. Meghan Markle may not need to take to the witness box as a knock-on result of her lawyer's request for a postponement of her High Court privacy case, it has been claimed. Lawyers representing the Duchess of Sussex will make a case in court today that a judge should be able to rule on the case without the need for a full trial. A hearing to consider costs and case management issues was scheduled to take place today before Meghan's 10-day trial against Associated Newspapers starts in January. But Mr. Justice Warby will now hear an application for summary judgment instead. Meghan is suing Associated Newspapers, which is the publisher of the Mail on Sunday and Mail Online, in the High Court. This is over an article from February 2019 that published parts of a handwritten letter sent to her father, Thomas Markle. A source told The Times, "We do not believe that the defense's case has a chance of succeeding, and do not believe there is a compelling reason for trial. We are confident in our case and therefore believe it should be determined on a summary basis." The leader of the choir which won the hearts of millions when it sang at Prince Harry and Meghan Markle's wedding has revealed how the performance has changed her life forever. Karen Gibson, who was made an MBE in the Queen's 2020 birthday honors list, said her talented Kingdom Choir team had not looked back since their spine-tingling appearance at the 2018 royal wedding. She said the performance turned the gospel singers into overnight celebrities and earned them a record deal, a tour, advertising gigs and prime-time TV appearances, plus her own MBE in recognition of her services to music. Another royal wedding has gone ahead under the radar amid the COVID-19 pandemic. The royal family of Bhutan celebrated the happy news on social media following the ceremony on Thursday. Another royal couple have followed in Princess Beatrice's footsteps and gone ahead with wedding plans despite the pandemic. On Thursday, King Jigme Khesar of Bhutan shared official photos from the royal wedding of his half-sister Princess Upelmitradin Wangchuk of Bhutan, 27. 7:10 p.m. Update, Meghan Markle and Harry ultimatum, time to stop talking and start working, expert. Meghan Markle and Prince Harry have spoken out on several of causes they wish to focus their new foundation Arch Yule on. One royal expert has claimed the couple will soon reach a point where they need to move away from talking and start working. The couple have maintained a strong public presence despite stepping away from the royal spotlight. They quit the royal family and resettled in the USA in March and in recent months have taken part in a wide range of virtual engagements from their living room in Montecito, Santa Barbara. 6:40 p.m. Update, Prince William shares secret recipe he used to impress Kate Middleton for date nights.